Hi there, this is Fixed It. I'm just about to clean the inside windows, and Debbie, my partner, is a member of Groupon. Came across one of these on Groupon, which is the Karcher WV50 for cleaning windows. I'm always a bit skeptical of super gadgets. Seems like most families, you end up with a cupboard full of things that do amazing chopping and slicing of apples and things that you use a couple of times. Anyway, I've got one particular window over the sink, gets splashed. The distance between the front of the sink and the window is long, so it's a bit difficult to get at. Therefore, I thought a perfect test for this Karcher WV50. Let's see if it does the job. So I've filled the sink with some soapy water. And I've got one of these non-abrasive cloths. So what I'm going to do is rub some soapy water all over the windows, and then I'll use the super device to get the water off. Let's see if it works. So it picked off all of the water at the top. Obviously it comes to a problem, the same with anything that you use, when you get to the point in which you can't continue to use the device at the right angle, but that basically just needs wiping over with a cloth. Just do the other side. I'll start from the bottom this time and move up, and then come down from the top and see if that makes any difference. Use a microfiber cloth to go over crossover points. I think it's fair to say that that's done a perfect job. The only dirt I can see is on the outside of the window, because the window cleaner hasn't been for a few weeks. But it's done an amazing job. There isn't dirty water all over the bottom of the sill or running down the windows. I'd like to say this Karcher WV50 really does seem to work. The water it's collected is a few drops really in the bottom. As I go around my other windows, I'll actually start coming up from the bottom to make sure I avoid the windowsill, and then come down from the top, and then very quickly just wipe over the bits with a microfiber cloth. But I'm really impressed, and it was a good Groupon purchase. So I thoroughly recommend the Karcher WV50. Hope you like the video. If you do, please give it the thumbs up and consider sharing it. And you might want to subscribe to my videos. There's lots of interesting things. Thanks for watching. Bye.